Kane is in the building.
To go. Wicker's still leading this one. There goes Pringle by in fifth place. Oh, looks like Travis Jones may have actually got around. We'll see. Might be some changing up front. Drew Conley may be in a bump position now as well. Looks like we got Jones, Wicker. Oh, that didn't do you no good. Up on top of the hill, Marshall! That could be the killer. dog's up there picking his nose, wasn't paying attention. 10 seconds from halfway. Jack, Travis, and Chris Bing right now pull up on the straightaway as are both guys.
5 minutes left.
Chris Bing, former Roar National Champion. One of the most prestigious classes of all, a two-wheel mod. Takes the true skills. All right, guys, 4:45 to go. Jack, Travis, and Chris. Shane's in the picture now and up to that fourth spot. Drew drops all the way to fifth. Leader's hitting the loop right now. Jack Wicker, that blue machine. Travis Jones, Chris Bing. Good race between those two guys. Chris looking inside. He makes it work. Jack over on his lid. The Jack's going to drop down to third. Sprinkle, that guy in front of you is the guy you need to beat. If you want to bump up with the big dog, Bing leading on the straightaway. Jones looking inside. Keep it clean, fellas. We're getting late in the race. Jones goes on the rim. Bing goes by the rim. Great race. Jack's up there saying, oh, 1, 2, 3, 4. Getting ready to pull it up. Bing, Jones, Wicker, and Sprinkle. 3:45 to go. These guys are taking it nice and easy on the kamikaze. Nobody's went for it yet. Maybe your turn, Shane. Well, that jump pass, that is for position in front of you, Shane. Travis behind you, that is for position. Chris Bing is out for a Sunday cruise, though. Holding you guys off. Yeah. Only going as fast as you have to. 3:15 to go, drivers.